Let's take a look at how Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central leverages the power of collaborative applications to change the way that work gets done. Meet Edisa, the customer service manager at Contoso Furniture. Edisa leads a nimble customer service team enabled through Business Central. This morning, Edisa received an email with a question about a customer's order. Using the Business Central Contact Insights function, she can seamlessly move from the email to the customer's record to review their order. Or she can even add the sender to her contacts. As she looks over the order, she realizes she needs additional information, so she adds it to her agenda for her upcoming sync with her team, knowing that Gabe, Contoso's customer service representative for the account, will be attending the Microsoft Teams call. Once the meeting starts, Edisa can simply paste the link to the customer card and product in question into the team's chat. From the link Edisa shared, Gabe can quickly go directly to the information he needs and is available to drill down into the product details, bringing the team up to speed on inventory counts, delivery dates, order updates, and more. Gabe updates the product data and order status based on discussion with the team on the call, keeping everyone aligned and the work in motion. Philip, Contoso's inventory manager, is also in Teams. As Edisa shares the Business Central records, Philip is able to view them, even though he doesn't have a Business Central license. Before Contoso implemented Business Central, Philip may have received the classic access denied message. But with Business Central, Philip is granted read-only access through his Microsoft 365 account, making interdepartmental collaboration easier and faster than ever. This is how Edisa leverages the collaborative power of Business Central to give her team and stakeholders in other departments the information they need to make decisions, tighten lead times, and move more product, all while staying in the flow of work in Microsoft Teams. Whether you're in the office or on the go, Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central has you covered, delivering the information you need at any time, on any device. Business Central allows Contoso to drive productivity across the business, using the connected functionality and interoperability with Microsoft 365, including Microsoft Teams. Later that afternoon, Gabe is helping a customer who would like to increase the order quantity on an open order that is scheduled to be picked, packed, and shipped that evening. Time is of the essence. Gabe opens the item card in Business Central to check the on-hand inventory and confirms there is enough stock to fulfill the request. Without leaving the flow of work, Gabe opens the sales order and increases the quantity. But when he tries to save the order, he gets a notification informing him that increasing the quantity will push the total cost beyond the customer's credit limit. Gabe knows the order is time-sensitive, so he quickly opens a Teams chat with the customer. In that exchange, the customer tells him that they made an EFT payment to cover last week's delivery. Gabe wonders if maybe Contoso received the funds but hasn't updated the account receivable record yet. To find out, Gabe needs to work with Tamara in accounts receivable. Since his team used Microsoft Power Automate to create a special new escalation space, the series of steps Gabe uses in this type of situation is automated. Now, with a single click in Business Central, Gabe can run the automation and really save time when time is of the essence. Here, when Gabe clicks New Escalation Space, a new collaborative space in Microsoft Teams is opened to facilitate a group chat flow where stakeholders from across Contoso and his team can collaboratively work together to solve the issue. Once the escalation space is open in Teams, Gabe adds Tamara to the chat. Gabe is also able to search for the company contact in Teams and add them to the chat as well, bringing everyone together so they can stay in sync. After a brief introduction, Gabe explains that he is trying to increase the quantity of an existing order, but that the increase will need special approval from Tamara because it exceeds the customer's current credit limit. With the interoperability of Business Central, Gabe is able to add a tab that shows all of the customer invoices and payments, adding contextual business data to the chat. After understanding the issue, Tamara switches to Business Central to check for the electronic funds transfer payment. She doesn't see that anything has arrived yet and lets Gabe know in the escalation chat. Tamara is curious about the customer's payment history. Do they pay on time? By how much will the credit limit be exceeded? She quickly exports a list of customer payments to Microsoft Excel so she can easily analyze the account history, and there it is. It turns out the additional quantity order is only a marginal increase in the customer's credit limit, and the customer has a long history of on-time payments. Tamara overrides the warning and approves the increase, letting Gabe know in the chat that he can move forward. In a matter of minutes, the issue is solved. The additional sales go through, and the customer is delighted. This is what collaborative applications are all about, making business data available broadly to quickly overcome everyday business challenges. Let's jump back into our story at Contoso Furniture and fast forward to the busiest week before the holidays, when Gabe's email inbox is bursting with new business. It seems one of his customers would like a quote on some new items. Using Business Central in Outlook, Gabe brings up the customer's record for easy reference, giving him valuable insights about the customer's purchase and billing history, their payment and account balance. Gabe notices the returning customer has not yet been awarded any discounts, despite always paying for large orders on time. In a matter of seconds, Gabe can open the list of item discounts in Excel and copy over all special prices and discounts from another premium customer. With a click, his edits in Excel are saved back to Business Central and are ready to apply. From Outlook, Gabe can also link important email attachments to the customer record in Business Central, making it easier for his coworkers across the quote-to-cash cycle to read up on this customer's unique wishes and requirements. He can quickly compose a reply with a quote based on the products that Outlook has automatically detected in the customer's email, all without leaving his flow of work. As Gabe checks the PDF of the quote he just created, he notices the offer on deliveries isn't up to date. To fix this, he clicks Export Layout to Microsoft Word and makes the changes. In Word, Gabe modifies the template that Business Central uses to create the PDFs of the quote. He does this and saves the template back to Business Central. To raise awareness with his coworkers, Gabe uses the Share Link functionality to circulate the updated template for review. The entire sales team now benefits from the updated sales quote template, saving everyone time and ensuring Contoso's customers are presented with consistent and professional documents. With the help of collaborative apps available in Business Central, information flows at the speed of business. Get the tools your team needs to adapt faster, work smarter, and perform better. Tap into the power of the collaborative applications in Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central.